Good morning, dear student. I hope you all are keeping fine. Dear student, now today we are starting chapter number 9, that is multiplication and division of fraction. As we all have done fraction in chapter 7, yes, everything is same there, only what at last we have to do the multiplication or division, whatever is given in the question. Like in chapter number 8 also, what is the chapter number 8? Addition and subtraction of a fraction. सेम एज चैप्टर सेवन. चैप्टर सेवन का सेम था वो भी, बस हमने वहां पे क्या किया था, वहां पे हमने एड एंड सेपरेट किया था. नाउ ऑल द रूल्स व्हाटएवर रूल्स वेयर देयर इन चैप्टर नंबर सेवन, सेम रूल वी हैव टू बीट इन दिस चैप्टर ऑल्सो. ओके, बट वन एडिशन इज वॉट वी एट लास्ट वी हैव टू द मल्टीप्लीकेशन एंड डिविजन वॉट एवर इज गिवेन इन द क्वेश्चन. सो नाउ वी आर स्टार्टिंग मल्टीप्लीकेशन एंड डिविजन ऑफ फ्रैक्शन. नाउ वॉट इज मल्टीप्लीकेशन? एज यू ऑल नो, मल्टीप्लीकेशन मीन्स रिपीटेड एडिशन. मल्टीप्लीकेशन मीन्स रिपीटेड एडिशन, मीन्स वो नंबर को हम बार बार रिपीट करेंगे, बार बार प्लस करेंगे. सो वी गेट द आंसर एज इन दिस फॉर्म. नाउ स्टार्टिंग विद एक्सरसाइज नंबर 33. सी चिल्ड्रन, देयर आर 16 क्वेश्चन आर देयर इन दिस एक्सरसाइज, इन विच 5 to 6 क्वेश्चन विच वी आर गोइंग टू रिड्यूस दे आर. सो 4, 8, 9, 14 and 15 we are going to reduce from our syllabus. Dear student, there are total 16 question in which 4, 8, 9, 14, 15 we are going to reduce, and rest of the question I am going to do. In this video I am going to explain 2-2, 1-1 or 2-2 question of each type, and rest of the question will be there in notes. You can copy it down from the notes. Okay. Now starting with first question, that is multiply. First one, 1 by 2 into 5. Now nothing is there. What we can put here? We can put as 1 here. Okay, what we can put? We can put 1 here. Now multiply. So 1 into 5 and here 2 into 1. So 1 5s are 5 and 2 1s are 2. So answer is 5 by 2. Now it is proper fraction given. We can make in mixed fraction 5 divided by 2. So 2 2s are 4, and 5 minus 4 will be 1. So answer is 2 2s are 4 and plus 1 5. Answer is 2 1 by 2. Got it? One more question. The second one I am going to explain you. Now 1 by 3 into 8. So how we are going to write? 1 by 3 into 8, nothing is there, we can put 1 here. Okay, now 1 into 8 and 3 into 1. So 1 8s are 8 and 3 1s are 3. Now numerator is greater than denominator, so 3 2s are 6 and 2. So answer is 2 2 by 3. Dear student, mark third question as homework. Fourth one we have cut. Fifth and sixth I have done in notes. They are same as this question. Seventh will be a homework. Okay, 8th and 9th we have cut. Now I am starting from question number 10th. 2, 1 by 2 into 60. Mixed fraction is given. First we convert mixed fraction to proper fraction. So 2 denominator here. 2 into 2 plus 1 multiplied by 6. Nothing is there. We can put 1 here. So 2 2s are 4 plus 5. So 5 by 2 into 6 by 1. Now see children, when number are given this, so 5, what do we write? 5 into 6 and 2 into 1. See, अब 2 के टेबल में 6 तो आता है, तो वी कैन डिवाइड दिस. 2 1s are 2 and 2 3s are 6. सो 5 into 3, 5 3s are 15 and 1 1s are 1, means answer is 15. Okay. Now see the next one, that is 11th one. Again it is given in mixed fraction. Convert this in proper fraction. So 3 into 3 plus 2 divided by 3 into 8 upon 1. So 3 3s are 9. 9 plus 2 will be 11. 11 by 3 into 8 by 1. Now see, अब ये कहीं से divide होगा क्या? नहीं होगा. So 11 into 8 and 3 into 1. So 11 8s are 88 divided by 3. So when we divide 88 divided by 3, so 3 2s are
6, 28, 3 9s are 27 and 1. So 3 29s are 87 and plus 1 will be our answer.
Children, mark question number 12 as homework, the same as question number 11. Mark 12 and 13 as homework. 14 and 15 we have cut and 16 is same as this question. So I have done in notes, you can copy it down from there. So here we have finished this exercise. Exercise 34. Children, there are total 20 questions are there in which we are going to reduce 8, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17. And rest of the question we are going to do. Starting from first question, 3 by 4 into 5 by 7. So what we are going to do? 3 into 5 here, 4 into 7. So 3 5s are 15 and 4 7s are 28. Now denominator is greater than numerator. We will not do anything. So this is the answer, 15 by 8. Next one, second one. 5 by 6 and 9 by 10. So 5 into 9. And 6 into 10. Now see, 5 and 10 will be divisible, 6 and 9. So 5 1s are 5 and 5 2s are 10. Here 3 2s are 6 and 3 3s are 9. So what is left? 1 into 3, 1 3s are 3 and 2 2s are 4. So answer is 3 by 4. Children, mark third question as homework. Now I am starting from fourth one. Fourth question, 2. 3 by 5 into 7 by 13. Now first we convert this into a proper fraction. So 5 into 2 plus 3 divided by 5 into 7 by 13. Now 5 2s are 10 and 10 plus 3 will be 13. So 13 by 5 into 7 by 13. Now 13 into 7 divided by 5 into 13. This 13 and this 13 will be cancelled. Yes, 13 minus 13. What is left? 7 by 5. Now, numerator is greater than denominator. We will divide. So, 5 ones are 5 plus 2, 7. The answer is 1, 2 by 5. Children, question number 5 is same as question number 4. I have done in notes. You can copy it down from there. 6 and 7 mark as homework. They are same as 4th and 5th. Now I am starting with question number 9.
Now 4, 4 by 15 into 3, 1 by 8. Now first we convert mixed fraction into proper fraction. So 15, 4s are 60 plus 4, 64 by 15. 8, 3s are 24 plus 1, 25 by 15. Now 64 and 25 upon 15 into 6. So 5, 3s are 15 and 5, 5s are 25. 8, 8s are 64. So 8 5s are 40 divided by 3. Now see, numerator is greater than denominator. So 3 13s are 39 plus 1. Answer is 13, 1 by 3. Dear student, question number 10th I have done in my notes. You can copy it down from there. 11th is your homework. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17 we will cut. 18 is also same as this question only. Mark as homework. Now I am starting with question number 19. 3 by 5 into 1 by 6 into 2 by 3. So 3 into 1 into 2 divided by 5 into 6 into 3. Now see, this 3 and this 3 will cancel. 3 1s are 3, 3 1s are 3. Now 2 1s are 2 and 2 3s are 6. So here nothing is there, only 1 is there. And 5 3s are 15. So answer is 1 by 15. Now next question, that is last question, 20th question. Now 2 1 by 4 into 1 1 by 5 into 3 1 by 3. Convert mixed fraction to proper fraction. 4 2s are 8 plus 1 9 by 4. 5 1s are 5 plus 1 6 by 5. 3 3s are 9 plus 1 10 by 3. So 9 into 6 into 10. 4 into 5 into 3. Now see, 3 1s are 3. 3 3s are 9. 5 1s are 5. 5 2s are 10. And here 2 2s are 4 and 2 3s are 6. Na? So 3 3s are 9 and 9 2s are 18 and 2 1s are 2. So 18 by 2. Again we can divide it. 2 1s are 2 and 2 9s are 18. The answer is 9. So here we have finished this exercise number 34.